star wise home a howling. Screen door wouldn't let me and my pal in. Well, I put my ear again the door. I bet this will astound you. They were playing checkers, cause a voice yelled out, "You hound, you. If you make just one more move like that, I'm gonna crown you." Still sleeping. Screen door, hope you'll let us sneak in. Well, she thought I was a dog, cause I heard her holler through the screen door. Hey, Fido, come on in here and get behind the screen door. I licked her hand till she went to sleep again behind the screen door. Morning, out in the barn we're asleepin', out where she keeps the cows and the sheep in. Screen door, won't you please let us sneak in? Screen door, won't you please let us sneak in? She was afraid to come out of the bushes. She was afraid all the people would stare. While she was diving, she lost her bikini. So the poor little girl had to wait.
Tell the people what she wore.
She wore a pair of baggy old red flannels, itchy, scratchy, red long handles
that she found hanging out on the line.
So she put them on and then she couldn't get back out again.
So she crawled out through the trap door behind.
Well, I swear, dig that crazy underwear.
Now she's standing out there in the river, in the water clean up to her knees. Here's the only advice I can give her: keep your trap shut or you're gonna freeze.
Tell us, will you please, why she's wearing BVDs?
She lost her itsy bitsy teeny weeny outer polka dot bikini.
Down the river it started to drift.
All the colors had to snicker when they seen her eyeline slicker,
cause all her sand had started to shift.
Homer, you old coot, help her find her bathing suit.
Now at last she has found her bikini. On the beach it had been all along. So she strolled down the beach till the lifeguard finally made her put it on.
What's that you got cooking? It smells just like a rubber boot to me. Hey, hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe you should get yourself a brand new recipe? Come along with me and my little coop. We'll eat calf's brains and oxtail soup. It may not be such a classy treat, but it fills you up and it makes ends meet. Hey, good looking, forget about cooking. You can stay home and I'll go out and eat.
you be so snooty? I used to know you way back yonder when to the city you drifted and you had your face lifted and it looks like something the old tomcat drug in. You got a heart of gold and teeth to match. You look like an egg that didn't hatch. Your pimples are clearing up, I see. If you want to have fun, keep away from me. Hey, good looking, if you're going to start cooking, just take your pot and pan and go to Rome. Because of you and your cold, cold heart, I get ideas right from the start. So don't detour, cause that would be a sin. Don't come on to my house, cause I won't be in.
I'll put on my high stiff collar. We'll go down to hoot and holler. Tonight we're setting the woods on fire. I'm gonna wear my new straw hat. You can wear your dress of satin, cause we're gonna go tomcatting, setting the woods on fire. I'll try to kiss the waitress while we're waiting for our chow. Look out for flying saucers, cause she's gonna throw one now. I'll be John, you be Murray. Murray, don't be so contrary. I feel so unnecessary, setting the woods on fire. Game called Pony Express while we paint the town. It's just like post office with a little more horsing around. We can't sing and we ain't funny. Buy this record, won't you, honey? Poor old Victor needs the money, setting the woods on fire.